Now Richard Korn steps to the podium, takes a bow as the audience applauds, and in a moment we'll hear the concert overture by Irwin Bazelon.
Thank you.
Just heard the world premiere of Irwin Bazelon's Concert Overture. The Orchestra of America was under the baton of Richard Korn.